Oh, is he leaving Zoro open? You don't want to do that, bro. You don't want to do that, bro. Look at that color, man. What color is that? Bro, come on, bro. Zoro, are you a sharpshooter? No, bro, I'm a point four. You got to chill. Zoro, what's your quick draw? Zoro, how you green like that? The quick draw is silver, bro. Bro, just chill, bro. Zoro, what is your jump shot? Oh, you want my jump shot? Yes, and I'm with the build. I got y'all. This is the video for that. Listen, I'm gonna let y'all in on all the secrets, bruh. Just chill, bruh. Stay tuned for the whole video. We finna be lit, man. Let's get straight onto the video, man. Let's get it. Hey man, what's good with y'all boys? It's your boy Xoro and I'm back with another YouTube video, man. First and foremost, I want to let y'all know, thank y'all so much for 1K, bro. We just hit 1K. We are lit. This is only the first step. Now, it's only right that I give y'all the best build in 2K, the best point forward build in 2K, the demigod of 2K20, man. Now, first and foremost, you feel me? You know, we've been going crazy, you know what I'm saying? We're going to start off and all of that by looking at my stats. I'm going to show y'all my win percentage and all of that for those who are new and don't know my win percentage. So y'all can see just how good, you know, we be doing on a daily basis and stuff like that with this build, this particular build. So we sitting at an 86.6 as of right now, bro. We are too lit. Look, let me tell you, build is too lit. I'm telling you, it is a demigod build. Now, let me show y'all the stage record, man. Let me show y'all our record. You know what we working with, you feel me? My bad, I went to the wrong spot. But look, so peep the record, man. Our park record is all right. 2,858 wins, 444 losses. But peep our stage record, 659 wins and 72 losses. 90% of these games, y'all, are on the 1v1 court, bro. We are too lit. I'm telling you, this is the build you want to use for ones, twos, threes. It is a demigod build, y'all. Now, let's get straight into building, you know, the demigod build, you feel me? And make sure to subscribe if you are new, you know what I'm saying? But listen, we're not going to go point guard. We're not going to go shooting guard. We're going to go small forward, you know what I'm saying? That is the best position to go to, and I'm right-handed, so we can go right. My favorite number is 4, so we're going to go with 4, man. Hey, look, let me know what y'all favorite number is in the comment section. But anyways, this is how we're going to start off the build, man. So off rip, look, if you want some Hall of Fame defensive badges, we're going to have to go playmaking and defensive. That is the best chart to run for this build. Hey, this is the best point forward build, man. So for our physical pie chart, we're going to go with the fastest, strongest build, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to go with the one with, you know what I'm saying, 84 speed and 84 strength. It is too lit. You feel me? This is the best way to do it. Now, potential. Off bat, we're going to go with an 82 driving dunk for those contact dunks. We're going to need all 10 of these shooting badges, so we're going to get this lit. I want y'all to put everything up except steel. Do not put steel up at all. And for interior, put everything up, right? This is what I want y'all to do. And then for playmaking, put everything up. You're going to get 17. We're going to get 17 badges. Take interior down a little bit till it reaches, you know, the tip of 19. Then it reaches 20. And then put that on playmaking. We are going to have 1 finishing, 10 shooting, 18 playmaking, and 20 defense. You feel me? 20 defensive badges. We're basically looking like a rebounding wing. Notice how our attributes are 84, 84. Add 8 to all of those, bro. Add 8 to all of those, because once you get, you know what I'm saying, disclaimer, if you didn't already know, once you win the finals, you get gym rat if you're not SS3. Plus 99, you get 4 more attributes. So we're going to have a 92 speed. Well, as of right now, we got to, you know what I'm saying, when we get shorter and stuff like that, we get faster. So is pretty lit. But our stats is looking lovely, man. This is what I love to see. Look at Zora, man. So inspirational. But for a body type, we're going to go compact, because that's one of the best body types. And with, you know what I'm saying, 245 pounds, it's going to look cheesy, you feel me? So we're going to go 6'6". Notice how we got an 88 speed when we go 6'6". But when we max out that weight to the 245, make sure you max the weight to 245. We're going to have a 92 strength, you feel me? And plus that 8, we're going to have a 96 speed and a 99 strength. We looking like a rebounding wing out there. You know what I'm saying? So for wingspan, you can go 81 if you want to. You know what I'm saying? I went 79.9 because I wanted to dribble off rip, have that 80. When I hit 99, have that 86 ball control, but you can still dribble at 85. I preferred, you know, doing it at 86, but that's all up to you. But yeah, man, we're gonna go with the 79.9. It's pretty lit, you feel me? If I would have went max wingspan, I would have got past first wing. I don't want that name, you know what I'm saying? So I went with the 79.9. Having that 99 strength really will help us get a lot of stops on centers, you know what I'm saying? Of course, not the super duper cheesy interior forces, none too godlike like that, but you know what I'm saying, regular centers, we are getting a lot of stops on, man. So yeah, it's way too lit with this build, you feel me? Demigod build. But we gonna go with, listen, you can get glass cleaning takeover or shot creating takeover. I prefer getting the playmaking. Shot creating next. I would never get a glass cleaning takeover, you know what I'm saying, on a guard type build basically. But yeah, we gonna run with playmaker, you feel me? I just have the most fun running that. But you can get shot creating too, that's lit, you know what I'm saying, if you into doing that space creating stuff. But yeah, we gonna complete the build, and of course we gonna get that demigod point forward, you know what I'm saying? But this is what your build should come out looking like, man, you know what I'm saying? Look at the cheese demigod himself. It is too lit, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm going to show y'all, you know what I'm saying, the finished product. I'm going to show y'all the finished product right now, what it's going to look like when you hit that 99.9. As you can see, we got a 97 speed, a 99 strength, a 71 vertical, and a 99 stamina. We rocking a low close shot, a low driving layup, a 89 driving dunk. Yes, we are too lit. We got a 79 3-point, 72 mid-range, 87 free throw, 77 post move, 92 pass accuracy, 87 ball handle, and a 84 post move, 77 interior, 87 perimeter, 80 lateral quickness, low steal, 83, 86 defensive rebound or offensive rebound, and a 93 defensive rebound. Bro, we are too lit. We got an 83 block. Like, bro, the build is too fire, y'all. And I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all my badge setup. So yeah, you know, something like, we run Relentless Finisher. There go my shooting badges, my playmaking badges, something smooth. And then, you know, this is the badges I usually run for everything, bro. So you know what I'm saying, just go ahead and copy that if you want to be a lockdown, you feel me? But yeah, that's the badge setup. And you know what I'm saying, without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all the jump shot that y'all been waiting for, man. Let's get it. So here we are, man. We call it Big Zoro because it's too green bean, you feel me? We run base 105, release 5, and release 1, man. We're going to make the blending 50 and 50, you feel me? And yes, we do run quick draw silver because it's mad easy to time. This is the best jump shot that I have, you know what I'm saying? So don't want to run that, it's too lit, you feel me? Hey, y'all wanted that jump shot. Finally gave y'all that jump shot. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's too lit, man. We gonna check my, you know what I'm saying, shot percentage real quick. something smooth, something light. You know what I'm saying? I think we at a 58.2. Yeah, let me see real quick, man. Show something, Zorro. Show something real quick. Yeah, there go the stats. The stats look real nice. Oh, yeah, we at a 58.2, man. It's too lit. But yeah, just to show y'all, you know what I'm saying? I do run quick draw silver. Just to let y'all know, once again, you know what I'm saying? That jump shot is too fire on quick draw silver. But yeah, man, this has been, you know what I'm saying, the best build in 2K. A build that can do it all. The demigod point forward build, man. But anyways, I wanted to tell y'all, I thank y'all for 1K, bro. I really appreciate it. We've been grinding, man. We too lit in the streams. If anybody's new, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. If you are new, once again, join the family, bro. We be too lit. Tune into the streams. We be lit there as well. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Hey, make this build, grind this build out, and you will be a demigoat. I'm telling you. But yeah, that's all I really got for y'all today, man. I hope y'all enjoyed that little tutorial on how to make this build and the jump shot. Until the next video, y'all, like usual, stay lit, man. I'm out. Stay awake for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going.